Hello and welcome back to another Blender tutorial. This is BulletTuber and today we are going to create some road shapes as well as textures using GIMP. So, for this tutorial, the part 8 of the series, how to create a city in Blender, we will create some road shapes so that we can use them as puzzles to create any road. Let's start and I hope you enjoy it. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon.